Nevada's Attorney General is looking into the marketing and sales of Juul and e-cigarettes. Attorney General Aaron Ford's office says it wants to know whether the company targeted its products to teenagers. The office also intends to investigate claims about nicotine content and statements about risks and safety. There have been nearly 3,000 lung injury hospitalizations related to vaping all across the country. That includes 7 cases here in Nevada.